talking about running into him, I'm slapping. I just don't like it. Hold on a second. I got Al Heyman calling me right now.
Tell him I said what's up. Hey, Berto.
Hey, it looks great.
You want me to get it?
Yeah, that'd be great. Appreciate it. Got it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
What? Berto, what do you think?
I was going to say we should just do that because we have all the connections with the guys. Okay.
Hey, why do you think the fans love you so much?
Man, you know what, man? I try to keep it real genuine. You know, I try to bring good energy, good vibes, man. You know, that's it. You know, they think that we're one type of way, you know. They only see us fighting. They only see us acting up and, you know, doing wild shit. So, you know, just try to stay genuine with what I'm doing and, you know, show love.
We're here in the Amir Khan, Devin Alexander card. There's so many people on the card that you could fight next. From Victor Ortiz to Amir Khan to Devin Alexander to Keith Thurman. What do you think about anybody?
How you really feel about Ortiz?
I'm getting tired of Ortiz's name. Every time I see him, I've been seeing him, he's been shifting to give me the side eye, this and that, and all this other extra shit. You know, like I say, I say good luck to him Saturday night. Shit, hopefully he gets through it. We can make something happen, you know, 2015.
You're here today for a special day? Hey, talk to me about that. Oscar De La Hoya gave you a huge endorsement yesterday.
Yeah, but listen.
Yeah.
Here at MGM, you know, it started raining a little bit, so we tried to get it done here at MGM. They're showing us a lot of bullshit. A lot of security wasn't with it. You know what I mean? Like, the managers of the MGM wasn't with it and stopping everything we were doing, trying to pass out shirts, trying to get the fighters to stand on stage about the situation. They weren't with it at all, so... So he pretty much tried to shut our situation all the way down. But as you can see, my guys over there, they still trying to get the shirts because we still going to try to, you know, try to push this movement.
So do you feel that there's active opposition to fighters such as yourself and maybe others like your peers to not stand up?
Of course.
And represent, you know, of course. The cause?
Of course. But like I say, man, you know, when it comes down to it, man, you got to have a voice. And, you know, sometimes you got to shake some folks up and be loud about it.